In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO Ninjago set. This is from the Pilot Season. This is set number 2260. This is the Ice Dragon Attack. This set has two minifigures and it's from 2011 and it has 158 pieces. As I mentioned before, it's from the first season of LEGO Ninjago and there are no stickers in the set. Everything is printed on, which I think is phenomenal. And we get a very specialized head mode there for the dragon, which I think is very awesome and nostalgic these days. And we get movable wings here, we get these movable claws, and then we get movable arms there. I think it's very neat for posability here, and you can do the same thing on the other side. You can also pose the legs and the feet and also the tail, and we also get a spot where Zane can sit on, and we can move the head and the neck, and we also get a balance there on the front there, which can break off very easy. So that could be a little bit annoying, and we get a ball shooter there, and I think that's a very effective mechanism there. And yeah, very awesome set. I really like the color schemes there, and I also like the minifigures we are getting with the set, and I'm going to show you those minifigures right now. Here we have Zane, and this is a specialized suit for him. I don't remember the name of the suit, but I think it's very cool. And here is Zane from the back with the katana, and there he is from the front. And no, he doesn't have a second facial expression, but he has a double-sided torso with his name printed on there, so that's kind of cool. And the next minifigure we get here is Crazy the Skeleton, who kind of looks like a jester there with the jester head, and we get the ninja stars and the Joker style face print for some reason. As I said, very cool set. Highly recommend you to get this set. In the comment section down below, please let me know what your favorite least favorite part of the set is, and if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up? So here is the instruction. There are no mistakes and no missing pieces, and we get some very interesting pieces there for custom builds as well. And here is the box. This is the back of the box, which shows you the play features of the set and the other weapons which you can collect. And there we have the front of the box. So this is from the pilot season of LEGO Ninjago, the year when LEGO Ninjago has started. And I think it's a very, very awesome theme, and it has grown a lot over the years, and I'm pretty sure this is going to be a very nice set to remember for years to come. So this is set number 2260. This is the Ice Dragon Attack.